So I was in very deep coma. My brain was fully inflamed from this. All 8 lobes were involved. There was really no place in my brain for any kind of conscious experience to happen.
After clinging to life by the barest of threads, Dr. Alexander eventually makes an extraordinary recovery. What a battle with his physicians. But perhaps even more better is the inexplicable array of sensations that Dr. Alexander believes he experienced while in the coma.
I was rescued by the slowest white light. Going through a tunnel of being lifted up out of space and time, and that opened up into this rich, ultra-real valley that I call the Gateway Valley. It was an incredible, beautiful scene, and yet the most profound mystery.
Did Dr. Alexander experience a hallucination? Or was he really given a glimpse into a life beyond the world?
Aggressive bacterial infection, one that is almost uniformly fatal. Some of the fundamental brainstem reflexes were absent. My pupils weren't responding. My neocortex was horribly damaged. People just don't come back from this kind of meningitis. My doctors